They think she's in a coma, but she's plotting revenge.
And no one is going to suspect me.
Against the woman she despises. Deadly intentions this week on Days of Our Lives.